Yeah.
Oh. Ready?
Go.
Do the peace.
You gotta calm down first.
Do the peace sign. No, do it now, Bill, and I'll go out the window. Okay.
Let him calm
down.
Yeah.
Okay.
Right.
Okay.
Well,
yeah,
we'll
shout when
you're
there. I'll do it first. They're just sleeping
there.
They've got
to do it now. Okay, do it now.
It's called Millennium. It's huge. It's Robbie Williams Semtex. Live in the Star Lounge at Star 98.7. Next, hang on.
Hi, this is Robbie Williams, and this is Mix Music.
I'm Robbie Williams. When I'm in Toronto...
Hi, this is Robbie Williams. You're listening to CKMF 94.3.
I'm Robbie Williams, and you're listening to today's hit music. Aight.
Hi, this is Robbie Williams, and I believe in the Chum City Christmas Wish. You know, in England, Chum's dog food.
Yes, everyone from England comes here and tells us that.
Is this live?
Yes, is this live?
Yeah. Am I talking to people now?
Yeah, right.
I thought we were just conversing like everyday chaps in the street.
You've done it all.
So we're backstage at the Brits. It's a rehearsal day, Sunday, and Tom Jones is next door, and I'm doing a medley with Tom, and he's going to sing me off the stage, so I better just dance well or something.
Got in this morning, yeah, from Cincinnati.
Right. Me and Tom were like that. I've been nicking you, mate.
Yeah?
Can't quite get it.
Was it bad last night?
Yeah.
Is it bad every night?
No, well, it's just one of the problem songs. Just trying to find a way of helping you so you can get a note pitch.
I still don't think people can hear me when I'm on stage for some mad reason. When I talk on stage, you know, because when we were in Take That, the noise was that mad, it was that loud. I don't think anybody actually listened when we sang or talked.
Well, if the song continues to be a persistent...
Look, it's not terrible, it's just I'm trying to get it better, that's all.
Don't pussyfoot around me like I've got a problem with it.
You're just thinking of how you can put this now, aren't you?
No.
Go on, put it in any way you like.
I just think you need to listen more, that's all. Which is hard when you're entertaining. I can see what happens because you're so busy doing your thing. I think sometimes you get a bit divorced from your music sometimes.
This is 5 minutes before I'm going on to do a gig. Do you know what I mean?
Let them watch with amazement. Say it won't last beyond breakfast. It's a phase I'm going through. Separate or denigrate on what I'm going through, because it ain't the sort of thing I normally do.
Every second I'm on stage, I'm thinking, is this right? Is this right what I'm doing? And I'm thinking, what am I going to do next? What part of the stage am I going to go to next? What am I going to say next?
Flabbergast.
Hello, Cleveland.
Hello, Cleveland.
Hello, Cleveland.
You know, how am I going to make sure that the bits that I've said every night still seem as though they're ad-libbed? You know, and then I think, well, you know, I did that last night, come up with something fresh tonight, and it normally just comes. But, you know,
can honestly say that I haven't ever thought. Good. Just one last song. Come on. You've missed loads of mischief.
Oh, mate, how are you?
I'm great, you sound pissed off.
Have you been up to anything?
I've got a camera on me right now, John, so...
Oh.
I've got a camera on me, you're on speakerphone.
Hello!
Hello!
Hi, John.
So I just thought... But I've been a good boy.
Have you?
Yeah, I had a colonic yesterday.
Yeah, what?
A colonic.
What's wrong?
Do you not know what a colonic is?
Let's explain this to somebody in England.
Right.
Remind me,
and
I'll probably know.
Alright. You have a hose shoved up your arse.
Yeah.
You have a hose shoved up your arse and then they clean out your intestines.
You're right,
boss.
Tell me what one is.
This is the truth.
Is it?
Yeah. That's what I did yesterday.
Oh. Any good?
No, mate, it's wrong. It's buggery. Double-headed guitar.
Why? What do you want? What do you need that for? What's wrong with just one, Ned?
Well, you see, this one's fretless.
Right.
And I've only got one that is fretless.
Right.
So I thought that I'd need two.
Yeah.
That is fretless.
Yeah.
And that's it really. I just wanted two guitars.
You know, in one.
In one. It's like killing two birds with one stone. Man, and it's got my name.
Oh, that's lovely. I can catch that on the camera.
It's got, look, it's my signature. It's
really?
Illegible.
It's beautiful.
It's beautiful though, isn't it?
Yeah.
So there you go.
Right.
And it shoots real bullets, man. Oh, yeah.
It shoots real bullets, man.
Oh, yeah.
Where? Out of what?
Well,
where?
Not today. Yeah, not today. Obviously not today. Because, you know, like... Bullets come keen if you get hit with them in the head.
Right.
You know, so you've got to be careful with that shit.
Yeah. I like your strap. This has been made specially for you.
Yeah, I had them made out of proper bullets that have killed people.
Nice.
In Stoke.
I
do one of the gigs of my life in which many people turn up, tell me how good I was. Then we go to a rock and roll studio where I drink tequila and perform Who songs for a private crowd. Then I go back to a hotel. I'll leave the rest of your imagination there. Then I woke up.
Okay,
I came to a beach in Malibu. I put plastic breasts on and watched models playing volleyball. What did you do today?
Yeah, I got you. Yeah, I've got you. Okay, go on. Yeah, go on!
You know, if you men paid more attention to these instead of these, then maybe fewer of us would be dying of testicular cancer. So go and check them out.
Did you get it?